was running to an old abandoned lodge like this would be a perfect place for some creature to live. This is kind of like the Blair Witch film, something like this. Almost, it's the same kind of feel, it's kind of creepy out here. It was a steelhead lodge.
No, this right here.
Oh.
Thing. It's probably the pump something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pump house back in there. Probably, she was pumping there.
Look, your head was there. Look at that fucker.
People have put all this graffiti on here throughout the years.
Look at that. It's even worse shape now.
Yeah. Wow, this is an old abandoned steelheader lodge. Not been used in a long time. The thing is, this area is known for possible Bigfoot activity. Sightings mentioned on the BFRO. Lots of local tales. Wow. Do you hear something in here?
Yeah,
that'd
be nice.
Back home.
Animal, Jay. Take a video of that.
What?
Right here.
What? What is it?
What?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Backbone there. Little vertebrae of something. It's pretty good size. Wow, what is that, an old couch?
420.
Lots of glass.
Wow.
I think that'd be sweet. Look at it. That'd be awesome.
Way cool. I'd make a loft.
Hell yeah.
Well, stairway somewhere.
Put a whole new story in the bitch.
Yeah, exactly. Put going up here, loft, looking out, windows.
Wow.
Who owns this?
It's state land now.
Out here.
It was donated to the state.
I bet you could buy this for what you want to do.